funny story. I was working on a time machine with my grandson. I was going to take him back this morning to the dinosaur age and show him real dinosaurs. It sounded like fun. My whole family felt like it was a bad idea to take the boy on a maiden voyage. In retrospect, I have to say I agree. I tried it myself this afternoon. As you can see, it is not working as well as I thought it might. I did have the presence of mind to bring my phone, which I'm using as a coordinator and controller. However, my cell service here is not what I thought it would be. So I'm stuck. I think, based on my calculations, if I get a particular sunspot in just the right position, I may be able to catch a wave home. And if that doesn't happen, I just wanted to say goodbye. I loved you all. I really did. I tried to be as nice as I can. I tried to help as many as I could. And you guys were great. Thanks. It was wonderful. It was a wonderful ride. I will say this. I have some very strange luck. And so it may be that that 1 in a million chance will happen. And I'll catch a ride home. And I'll live to tell the tale.